Stroll becomes the first ever Canadian to wrap up the European Formula 3 Championship. He wins the race. He wins the championship.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you so much. Oh, my God. That's a good thing. It's just so good. It feels so good.
Thank you.